Hey guys, welcome back. Today's video is going to be my summer Amazon favorites and recommendations. Summer is quickly approaching us. I think officially in a few weeks it will be summer. Where I am right now in upstate New York, like 5 or 6 days ago, it just became summer. It's crazy. We had like no spring and now it's like summer. It's like high 70s. But I am not complaining. I love the warm weather. But besides the point, I wanted to share some really great items from Amazon, affordable and cute, that are great for the summer. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button and the notification bell down below. And without further ado, if you guys would like to see my summer Amazon favorites and recommendations, then just keep watching. So first off, I wanted to share this cute beach hat. You guys have probably seen this before in my last year's summer Amazon video. This one says Resting Beach Face, which I love. But on Amazon, they have a whole bunch of different colors. Well, not a whole bunch. They have this color, and then they have black, and they have white, and then they have a whole bunch of different phrases, like so many cute phrases. They have these hats for like bachelorette parties, weddings, etc., like bride-to-be. But I like this Resting Beach Face, and I like to keep this in my beach bag for days where I'm at the beach or just, you know, anywhere laying out and I've had enough sun on my face. I just pop this cute hat on and I'm good to go. And plus, it's just like super cute. And I haven't checked the price on this recently because I purchased this, I think, last year, but I believe this was under $20. It might even be cheaper now. I know I mentioned in a lot of my videos that prices on Amazon tend to fluctuate. They'll either have coupons or they'll just have like special promotions or anything like that, and they mark them down. So I will have this adorable beach hat linked down below. Next, I wanted to mention some sunscreens or sprays, and typically I'll go to like Walmart and Target to get my sunscreen or sun sprays or mists, whatever you want to call them. But half the time I go, they're all sold out, and I'll go to Amazon, I can get them, and a lot of the times these items are like $1 to $2 cheaper than if I was to buy them at Walmart or Target. If you go to drugstores or even supermarkets for that matter, you're going to be paying top dollar. So I just wanted to mention a few of my favorites. So this one right here, for example, the Australian Gold Instant Bronzer Spray Gel Sunscreen. This is SPF 30. This is my favorite, and I can't tell you how many times I go to the stores. They're all sold out of this. So I got this, I believe, last year. I have like half, like, I think I have like, I don't know, a little less than half left. I purchased this last year on Amazon, and I believe it was like a dollar cheaper than in store. I don't know if this is like the new packaging or not, but I absolutely love this sunscreen. Australian Gold, many of you know, smells absolutely amazing. And this just gives you like a nice shimmer. It doesn't make you look like orange or tan. I know it says instant bronzer. Just gives you more of like a shimmery glow, but I absolutely love this sunscreen. So typically I just resort to Amazon for these items. So this is a really good one. And then next, this one right here, it is a little bit pricier. I think it might be, this one actually was sold out in stores when it first came out. It was sold out, so I did get it on Amazon. It's a little bit pricier. I want to say it's like maybe $10 to $12, but this is the Neutrogena Ultra Sheer Body Mist Sunscreen SPF 30. This stuff is amazing. I like to save this or wear this if I'm going to be outdoors, around people, or even, I don't even know, at a party for that matter, and I'm going to show you why. Plus, it's got the SPF 30, so you're covered. But this stuff makes you look like you're just so shimmery, and you're like glowing and shiny. I'm going to show you in a second on my shoulder right here. Actually, I'm going to do both shoulders for you. And I don't even, I mean, I could rub it in, but maybe I will, just so it doesn't look weird, but I don't. But it dries instantly, and you're going to see in a second, like, it kind of looks a little weird. Let me just rub that in. But do you see how, like, almost glassy looking it looks? It looks beautiful. So imagine spraying this, like, all over your arms, your chest, and everything. It just looks amazing. Like, my shoulders are glowing now, so that's why I wanted to recommend this one to you. It almost looks like I have highlighter on my shoulder. But besides the point, this smells really nice as well. They have this in all different SPFs, but this is a really popular one. It's a really good one. And then last but not least for my face, if I don't have a moisturizer on that's got the SPF in it, I like this one right here. It's the Hawaiian Tropic Silk Hydration Weightless Face. This is SPF 30. This is really nice. It doesn't feel weird. I don't have any issues with it. Yeah, so this is my go-to for like my face sunscreen, if you will. It's not really good to just put like regular sunscreens on your face. I don't like to do that unless I really just don't have anything. So this has been my go-to. And yeah, these are like the three that are my favorites so far. I have more in my beach bag, but these are the ones that I have been loving and would recommend for the summer. So I don't think I've ever mentioned these before, and I just purchased them last year. I don't know what I was waiting for, but they're kind of like these little towel clips for like your beach chair or lounge chair or whatever. And these ones are cute. They're like flamingos. You know, they are kind of, there's some colorings coming off because they're from last year and I've used them quite a bit. But I believe a 4-pack of these on Amazon goes for like $10. I just love these flamingo ones, but they have like all different, you know, whatever. They have regular beach, you know, towel chair clips, whatever you want to call them. But I can't tell you how many times, especially on cruises where you're at the beach, you put your towel down on a chair and it just never stays on the chair and it just blows over and it blows over and it blows over and it never stays. Put these on, your towel is secured. It's such a simple concept. So I just wanted to recommend these. These are great for the summer. And then next, let's see here. This is random, but it's kind of like considered an accessory since we're going into the warmer weather, wearing more like tank tops and dresses, anything that's kind of got like a T-strap in the back and you don't want to wear a strapless bra or you don't have one. These right here are really great. These are like super cheap and it comes with a whole bunch. It comes in white, black, and nude, and basically you just put your bra straps in it and then it converts your bra so that you do not see the straps if you're wearing anything kind of with like that T-shaped back. And also, little side note, I do feel like this does give you a little bit more cleavage, if you will. So yeah, I just figured I would recommend this. So next, I feel like a broken record because I'm going to be talking about Amazon sunglasses. You guys already know I love Amazon sunglasses, and since this is a summer video, we just had to mention them. So I have three to share with you. Now, years ago, I tell you, I used to shell out hundreds of dollars on designer sunglasses for them to get lost, scratched, broken, etc. There's no more devastation that will be going on anymore because I've got my Amazon sunglasses and they're anywhere from like $10 to $15. If any of those scenarios happens, I can just buy a new pair and there's no tears shed. That's what I do now. So this first pair, I've showed you a lot, I feel like, recently. They're just a very beautiful oversized pair of sunglasses. I know I just lost focus. There we go. I tend to go for the brown gradient tortoise color. It's my favorite. We've got like kind of the gold detail right here. So these are like my favorite. I just love big oversized sunglasses. And I believe these were like $10 to $12. I'll link them down below. And then next, you guys have seen the hexagon sunglasses in so many videos. I just can't get enough of these. Again, this is like the brown gradient tortoise color. They have all different colors in these glasses as well. I just tend to go for this color because I just like it. We've got the gold, you know, detail on the side. Now, these hexagon sunglasses are inspired by the Gucci hexagon sunglasses, and they're like, I don't know, like a very small fraction of the price of, you know, the real ones. So that's another thing. Instead of shelling out like the hundreds of dollars for the real sunglasses, you can just get these for $10 and they look very similar. And then last but not least, these are actually, I haven't mentioned these in a while, but they're really cute as well. And I decided to go with black in these. These are also similar to or inspired by, I believe, the Celine Tildas. And then there's a YSL pair of sunglasses that these are similar to. But you guys have probably seen these before. I like to wear these when I'm driving. They do have other shades and colors of these. I just went with a black. They've got like the really cute rhinestones right there. Very simple. Again, Amazon sunglasses is where it's at. They have definitely other varieties, colors, shapes, etc. I typically tend to go for like the oversized ones. But yeah, don't break the bank on sunglasses again. Especially if you're throwing your sunglasses in your purse, they can get scratched really easily. So I just wanted to kind of share those sunglasses with you. Next, I wanted to mention these cute headbands. Now, I know, I think a couple months ago, I mentioned similar ones. I unfortunately left them down in Florida, but I will link those down below. They're a little bit thicker than these. But these are great because they're cheap. I think it comes with like maybe eight or 10 headbands, like all different colors. These are the only colors that I could find. I think I have a few colors in my beach bag, but they're like around $10 to $15. They might even be around $10, super affordable. They come in every color, so you can kind of pair them with outfits. They're super cute. But why I'm mentioning them and why I, or what I use them for, is especially when it's really hot, I'm wearing my hair up and I'm at the beach, or it's super windy out. I have a lot of baby hairs and flyaways, even with hairspray. The wind, it'll just look like a hot mess. So I like to wear these little cute headbands, depending on like what color bathing suit I'm wearing, or even outfit for that matter. And they just secure all those baby hairs and flyaways, and it really works. So this is a nice way to do that, super cute way to do that. Let's see, I think I have like two more items left to talk about. I'm getting through these actually pretty quickly. So I wanted to recommend or mention a great BB cream, and I think it might even be a little bit cheaper on Amazon. I know I've mentioned before, a lot of drugstore makeup can definitely be cheaper on Amazon than even Walmart or Target. Definitely drugstores, because that's, you're gonna pay top dollar for any kind of drugstore makeup at a drugstore, which is crazy. So this is like my favorite BB cream, and I've been using this for years. I think this is like the new packaging for it, but it is the Maybelline Dream BB Fresh 8-in-1 Beauty Balm Skin Perfector. It has SPF 30, so for days I just wanna have a little bit of coverage on my face with sunscreen, this is great. It's like your skin, but better, and then it's gonna give you the protection as well. So right now, usually when I don't have that much of a tan, I am just the medium. So I would probably be medium to deep, or just like almost to the medium deep, in terms of like my skin tone right now, because I have, you know, I do have a little bit of a tan going on because we've had nice weather. So these are the two shades that I have, medium, medium, deep. They have other shades as well. I believe they also have, they have one with salicylic acid, so if you kind of have any issues with like oil and like acne, that one's a good one as well. But these are really nice, so I definitely wanted to shout them out. Super affordable. I think they're like under $5. I will have them linked down below. Very lightweight. They don't look cakey or anything, especially when you're outside. So BB creams are also a great like must-have for the summer. Hopefully I'm not like forgetting anything. I mean, I feel like I mentioned a good amount. I just like feel like I might have forgotten something. But last but not least, and I'm obsessed with these, are these Amazon maxi dresses I've talked about for like the last 2 years, and it's to the point where I have them in like pretty much every single color and print, and I would highly recommend them. I can't tell you how many compliments I get on these dresses, and every time I get it, I say it's from Amazon, and people look at me like I have five heads. The quality of these dresses is great. I've had them, I think these ones, both of these colors I purchased last year. I wear them casually, I wear them dressed up, I love them. So these are the two, I just grabbed like a random two, and I think I might do an actual Amazon try on haul of just like these dresses and some other Amazon clothing for the summer. So these are the two that I picked up, this like beautiful print right here. I will insert a picture of what these look like on Amazon, a picture from Amazon, because obviously you're not going to see the whole dress. And then there's this like purple shade right here. It's like a dark purple. Now I love these because they are not too long on me. I can't tell you how many times I've purchased maxi dresses and they're too long. I'm 5'4", so with these it's great because I do not have to alter them or shorten them or anything. And in case you guys are wondering, I am an extra small, and sometimes if I really like the dress but they don't have my size, I'll go for a small. It's not really too much of a difference. They're really stretchy, and they have pockets, you guys. Like, these have pockets. Dresses with pockets is amazing. In terms of the prices for these, I haven't looked this year, but generally speaking, I'd say around $23 to $27, which isn't bad at all, especially for the quality. I would say that's definitely affordable. Maxi dresses can go for much more than that. We all know, I've seen them, and I've been guilty of purchasing maxi dresses that are more expensive than that. But I definitely wanted to shout these out. And what's cool about these is that you can wear them like this, but I like to wear them off shoulder. The other day I wore a black one and I didn't wear it off shoulder. So if you want to wear them off shoulder, you can. And again, just be prepared to get compliments on these when you're out in public or wherever, because I just can't tell you, like, I always get compliments on these, and I tell people Amazon and they're just like, oh my goodness. So I wanted to shout these out because I just love them and I wanted to recommend them to you guys. Again, you can wear them casually. Like, I'll go grocery shopping or run errands in these because they're comfortable. I don't like to wear anything too tight. I wear them to parties or anything like that. So You definitely need these in your life. Hey guys, so that is it for my summer Amazon favorites and recommendations. Let me know in the comments down below, have you tried any of these items out? Are you thinking of trying any of these items out? What are your favorite go-to items that you get from Amazon? I'd be curious to find out, but anyways, that is it. I hope you guys have a wonderful week and I will see you in my next video. Bye.